Here's a little known fact. Cheers is filmed before a live studio audience.
Excuse me, I've got to powder my nose in the men's salon.
Like Tip O'Neill.
Yeah. You know, a lot of people say that. Really, I'm a better looking fellow than he is.
Oh, my God, you are Tip O'Neill. How do you do? I'm Sam Malone.
You used to throw for the Sox.
Yeah, that's right. What are you doing here in Cheers?
Well, I'm walking down the street. A lady stopped me. Started to tell me about her philosophy of life, her philosophy of government, and so I ducked in and thought I'd have a quick one.
Well, what can I get you here?
There you are! Oh, Mr. Speaker, forgive me for being so relentless, but I really want to talk just a
few. Diane, step into the office for me.
What? I'll be right back. What is it?
No, she won't.
One more quick one, Coach, then I really gotta run.
Hey, now, what were you saying last week about that do-nothing Congress down there in D.C.?
They're a bunch of clowns.
Hey, you think so, huh?
Yeah, you could take the average guy off the street and you could do a better job.
Nah.
Sure. This bozo right here could probably be a better congressman than them.
Oh, yeah?
You know, I may run for office someday.
Yeah, you do that. You're out of work, too, huh?
No, I'm a speaker of the House of Representatives.
Don't be ridiculous. That'd make you Tip O'Neill and me a horse's butt.
You said it, not me.